Hello everyone, it's Lilcat here. Today we're playing Human Fall Flat. So first up we'll play first level mansion. What is that thing there? Oh, that's cool, you move around using the thumbsticks. Hold R2, 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 R2. That's your hands.
You just grabbed an instructional video. Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, look around for such remotes. Once activated, they'll provide instructions ranging from not very helpful to totally useless.
They're not very helpful. There's no remote around
you. You may return to initial despair, or you may start looking for ways to solve the puzzle instead.
Is that how I open up that door, I guess? Yes, it is. Looks like I completely by accident. Done an achievement by changing my character, but yeah, I'm gonna try
humans,
to do it all by this.
They will run into every door they encounter.
Every door encounter. That's true, I do. And I wait till I push the big red button using my arms. Yeah, I'm gonna do a CD for this. Oh, I think I just learned to wait. This is how I can get high places. Oh, what's this thing that Lucy plays this game?
They will reach high and then
actually, what else this game? But the one that Lucy plays this game, and she says that level 4 is all about climbing, and I think I just completely by accident done it. Also, this music is epic. I love this music. We'll do a couple of levels.
They grab opportunities with both of their hands. Yet they can't fly, and never will.
Well, I might do some levels off camera, but I'll do them again on camera. If that's alright with yous. Oh, where did I go? The climbing thing, I guess, up here. People that play this game so much that they know so many cheats and stuff. Oh, is there any other way to get by? Oh wait, hang on, can I open up the spin? I can. Is there a note inside it? Oh, never mind, I don't think I need that note. Not note, instructional video thing that's ranging from not very helpful to completely useless. I just moved these trains on. Wow, that's fun. I think I know why this level is called train now. Also, I'm not sure if it'll come up appearing saying that I earned achievements on here. Hopefully it does. Wait, can I move this one off the edge? Oh no, I can't. What if I just do this? Aha. Wait. Can I just miss out? I think you can climb on top of that train to get to another part of the level. Oh, I can just do this. I think I know, since I know how to do the climbing early, can I just skip out a big chunk of the level? Okay, I think I should come through here. What's with this thing? A box, and I think I'm gonna go into initial despair like that thing he's talking about the instructional video. Oh no, I think I'm stuck. What can I- oh, it was one checkpoint. Oh, that was easy. I was about to go into complete despair there. What is this? It's a bench. I know there are quite a lot of achievements on this game, and I like achievements a lot. I mean, who doesn't like earning achievements in the Satisfactory? Wait for a minute. I think it's Satisfactory. Oh, why do I really need to know how to pronounce words anyway? Now did I just jump on these train carriages, I guess. Wait, can you even move these big ones? They seem heavy to move. Oh, you can. They seem really heavy to move, but I guess you can. Go to the next level. There's the escape thing up there, and there's a button to help me. Well, I got an achievement. Choo choo, complete train. Yes, this game's getting me so much achievements. Missed. Wait, what do I do here? I saw a box. Wait. Huh. I'm not sure if I meant to do that, but I did. Hang on. Why is this music making me think I'm confused? I'm not confused at all. I'm not sure, like, I'm meant to be able to do this. Like, you're. Oh, let's just get this way. It does say that I am meant to be able to like climb, but I don't think it's meant to be this earlier on. If I can literally just cheat through all these levels. By the way, I've barely played this game, so that's why I'm not the best at it. Don't get a splinter. Okay, let's do one more level. Hints. Why not? I'm pretty sure some of these levels are longer, because they seem to be getting longer and longer each time. No, apart from Carrie. Carrie was quite short. What was the name of the last one? This one's called Mountain. Oh, a video that ranges from completely useless to not very helpful.
Climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation.
My first time playing this on PlayStation.
Climbing is as easy as doing yoga.
Wait, is a solid
the major
screen.
Difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands. Hand release timing is crucial. Releasing too early or too late will not get you high, and you might as well do yoga instead.
Cool. Oh, here. This. Also, I know up here, and a secret achievement on this level. There's little like Bluetooth speaker things, and you need to throw them off the edge. Just pull myself up here. Myself up here. Move this thing back over here. Because why not? Wait, am I actually meant to do that? I'm not sure. I just like moving the trains. It's fun. Yes. It's so fun being able to climb. Wait, what? I was actually meant to do that. Never mind. I moved the train properly for once. Is that a rope swing? That's a rope swing. Do I just hold on to it, I guess, and hope? I hope I'm hoping enough. Okay, this is like hell. Come on, I can do this. This music is epic. I'm hoping you hear it as well. It's also very loud. Yes, another achievement. I'm not sure if it's coming up on the screen that you're watching it, that the achievements are coming up, but it isn't mine. Wait, another train, can I move it? Oh wait, these are like one of those things when it depends what way you're... Wait, can I push this train all the way off the edge? I was looking at some of the achievements, but how do I know some of this stuff? Is I was looking at a couple of the achievements before the game started, and one of them I know is like pull the Bluetooth speakers off the edge. Oh, and that wasn't fast enough. Come on, I need to do this. Okay, right now it comes up saying I've been recording for 10 minutes. Oh, 11 minutes now. Yeah, right now it's 11 minutes. I want to try completing this before 12. We could just get up to that house thing before 12 minutes. Come on, 1 minute left. Wait, is it? I'm up here. I don't want to complete it before 12 minutes since that'll be quite hard because of the Bluetooth speaker things achievement. I at least want to... Okay, I got up here 30 seconds early. Are these the Bluetooth speakers it's talking about? Oops. I may have just destroyed whoever lives here's house, but... No one cares about that, right? I kind of want to smash all the windows. Oh, maybe it's only just that window you can smash. Oh, no it's not. Knock their TV over, because why not? And we'll just throw this off the edge. Wait, remember that the first video? Oh, another achievement. There we go. It said there's like an instructional video tape thing under here. Under a couch. Let's see, there is. Oh, never mind, there isn't. Oh well, it's in this episode then. What level are we doing next? Okay, the next episode we're doing this level. Hope you enjoyed, people. Adios. Like this video for more Human Fall Facts.